It's Sunday. Hey, hi. Welcome to Chinese Star. It's me. It's Jenny. I hope y'all are having a great week and a great weekend. I'm having a good one. My mom has come to visit from South Carolina. She's never been to Hollywood. We've taken her everywhere. And tell me this isn't good luck. Her first day in Hollywood, she got to be on the Jimmy Kimmel show. She was in the audience watching a stunt, but I mean, she got to be on it on TV. We went home and watched her on TV, so that's neat. So yeah, I've been showing mom everything and everything. When did today? Let's get on to this week's topic. It's a really good topic, and it's more of a comment on our opinion on what's been going on lately with celebrity children. And what I mean by this is awful lot of trans guys, awful lot of celebrity children are trans guys. I believe that, let me see here. Of course, Cher's son, Chaz, and I believe reading that Angela Jolie's child, Shiloh, I think, is wanting to be called he and female. So that's pretty awesome. So what's my opinion of it? I think it's pretty awesome because for the most part, I know I'm shaking my camera a lot. For the most part, I think that everybody's been very supportive in the general press and in this society seems to be pretty hip with it. I'm sure there's a few people that are like, oh, that's disgusting. But for the most part, it's been generally accepted. And to me, this is a good thing. This is promising because this means as a trans community, we're becoming more accepted. People are starting to just accept us more. And that's awesome. That's awesome for the future because that means that generations ahead are not going to have the same trials and tribulations that we've had. I mean, Lord knows it's hard being trans. It's hard to come out. It's hard to transition. And hopefully, you know, we're seeing a change in attitude, and that's good. However, I am going to say one thing, and I've noticed this. Everybody, it seems like, that's been coming out, you know, related to famous families has been trans male. You don't see any trans women. I think the only one that I know of that's really famous is, the Arquette's sister. I forget her name. Alexis Arquette, sorry. And everything. But beyond that, you don't see too many trans women out there, you know, yet related to families. Not that many are coming out. And I think it's because there's a sexist, there's still a sexist attitude towards femininity in women in this country. You know, to transition to male, that's to society. Unconsciously, it's people believe it's a step up. You know, to be male and to be born male, well, be more born male in most people's eyes. And to become female is almost like stepping down, accepting a demotion, you know? And people are like, why would you do that? They don't understand. And I think that kind of shows like the general attitude with inequality amongst the genders. It's still there. It's still existed and everything. So we still have a little way to go and everything. And by the way, trans guys, I'm not saying y'all don't have it rough because y'all do. I've talked to many of y'all that have had a large problem with people, you know, accepting your transition and who you are. Please understand, I'm not saying that we have it worse. I'm merely just saying that it's more acceptable to be male than female. And to me, the lack of trans women out there that are coming out, especially amongst celebrity families and in the spotlight, it's been very small, and I think it's because of that. We're still not there. But you know what? The fact that trans men are starting to be accepted a little more shows us we are getting there. That hope isn't gone. And I think that one day we will be accepted. And I think one day we will get past, you know, the whole bias of gender roles. We've gone so far with gender roles in the last 100 years. We definitely have. Women can vote. Women have jobs. They hold down. Women are perceived as pretty badass in a lot of fields. Even in movies. I mean, shit. Look at the Alien movies. Sigourney Weaver's the shit. And everybody knows it. So, you know, I think that that is getting better. I hope this makes sense. I know. I ramble on. And God bless y'all to say I do a good job. I love y'all. But anyway, yeah, so that's my opinion. I'm very happy about that. And by the way, I've been reading a lot of interviews about Chaz Bono. He is pretty awesome. Pretty happening cat. So, yeah, Chaz, if you ever watch this, you know, right? I'm sure Chaz has better things to do than watch my videos. But, yeah, you're the shit. I think you're awesome. I love your interviews. You're very, very smart. As are all of you watching our show, Tranny Star. Every one of y'all are the shit. And just, y'all just make us look good. I mean, the trans community, because y'all just are awesome. But anywho, I hope y'all are okay. I got to go back upstairs and everything. I think we are going to Malibu, which would be exciting because I've not been yet. Yeah, I'm going to go now. I'll see y'all later and see you next week. Stay tuned for tomorrow for Diana. Yay, Diana's back. I'm so excited about that. And I'll see y'all next week. Until then, transmission out.